You got a big. I was like, wow, it's bigger, it's thicker than I thought. Shut up.
Look at you.
Love you. I arrived in Colombia yesterday and finally met Carlos in person. There are definitely some growing pains with us being together. I mean, the fact that he served me alcohol when I've absolutely communicated to him that I do not drink is frustrating.
You're a good lover, yeah, I'll give you that.
But that is not how I wanted to kick off my trip.So
this morning it was fireworks. Yes.
So how do you feel about everything? I don't know. It's like, but this is like, well, I've only been here one night and one day now, maybe.
Well, I think that in one day and actually one night, you know, that this is like a lot. I'm in a good way. Like, I think we have been, we understand each other, like,I think that that chemistry that we have through FaceTime is also here in person.
Agree. You know? I definitely think we're figuring it out better than I thought, you know, and faster than I thought it would happen, you know.
Yeah, as I said, I think we had an advantage, like the fact that we have been talking for over almost 2 years, you know, that is something, you know.
You definitely could keep up with me.
I mean, sex is like food. I never say no.
Carlos and I are both tops, so we have sex without penetration, but there are lots of ways to satisfy one another, and we have definitely tried them all.
You got a big I was like, wow, it's bigger, it's thicker than I thought.
Shut up.
We did, you know, many things without penetration, and I feel satisfied.
I personally am banking on some thingsevolving and changing. As a polyamorous man, I do think it would be better if we invited a third person into the relationship that is primarily a bottom and likes to be penetrated. We have a lot to offer. You got a big, I got a big, we both hot. We definitely have lots of love to go around, but I just don't know how comfortable Carlos is going to be about that at all.
And here we are, the restaurant where I always wanted to bring you.
Thank you for taking me here. This is beautiful.
I'm happy being here with you.
Yes, thank you so much.
You never thought you would be here in Barranquilla. I mean, how do you imagine this before getting here?
I didn't imagine it at all until I met you. What I envisioned of Barranquilla,All came from what I perceived it may be in relation to Dominican Republic. That's what I envisioned, along with what I saw through you. So when you would go on trips and you would show me the villages or the places that you were going to, and you would video chat for me, and it's exactly that. You know, I'm waiting for you to take me and see some of the other things that you showed me when we were on video chat. But I love it here because most definitely showing me you, like you, where you come from, what you about, you know, what growing up was like for you, and what life was like 2 years before I met you, you know. So I'm just taking it all in.
Thank you. It's right here.
What's that?
These are fish eggs.
That's fish eggs?
This is very special for me because this actually reminds me of my childhood. You know, I come from a fisher family, so that's why I want you to taste this, because this is actually really important to me.
Okay.
These fish eggs are not like caviar. This is actually the bag where the baby fishes are in, and they are delicious to me.
I am not adventurous when it comes to food, and the texture of the fish eggs reminded me a little of chicken gizzards.
No.
You don't have to look that face. Just like a psychological thing, like.
Oh. So you definitely don't like it.
Ask me when I thought house was on.
I'm enjoying my lunch with Valentine, but I'm also thinking about this morning. Even though we are both tops, we actually use other parts of our bodies to satisfy each other. But I'm also conscious that that cannot be like that forever, because Valentine is polyamorous. Valentine, something that, you know, like the last 3 hours, something that came to my mind. Now, when or how do you realize that you were polyamorous? Like, how do you figure that out?
Like 5 years or so ago, I started realizing that when I was in my last relationship.
Time.
Yeah.
You were in love with your ex-boyfriend and you were also attracted or in love with another person?
Yeah.
Being polyamorous, I am capable of loving more than one person at the same time. When I first became exposed to other people who were polyamorous, it helped me actually live my life the way I felt was right for me inside.
Do you do this because this is maybe a way for you to just being able to play around with other people, you know, using the polyamorous thing as an excuse?
It's not that I want to mess around. If that was the case, I could continue messing around. It just so happened I know I am capable of loving more than one person. You know, if it's gonna work for me, everybody live in the same house, we all in a relationship together.
For me, it's important to be sure on what we are doing here. You are with me.
Nobody else.
I wish that Valentine will not be polyamorous because I don't consider myself a jealous person sexually. However, when it comes to emotions, that is when my jealousy comes out. I'm scared that at any time he may find love in another person, which will break my heart.